these difficult conditions.
That's at Tetra Rouge.
Yeah, Allan Simonsen started the car. You saw Christian Poulsen, who won in the LMP2 class in a Porsche. And that's the end of it. Well, that's the rocky shunt, isn't it? He's just gone off at Tetra Rouge. Now, was there contact? He's
Peter Dunbrake now into second place. It was the leader.